Everything makes sense now. This is my place, my mission.
Any news to share? Hey, good to see you again. Welcome to Fort Atlas.
Fort Atlas. Hay que ser amable.
Caught a little flack for using the logo when they arrived, but they were pretty impressed. So much work was already done. The paladin asked me on the spot if I wanted to make it official as an initiate. I'm not too proud to say I got so excited I barely could say yes.
A ver. I'd like to know more about the Brotherhood. I'd like to speak to somebody in charge. Fort Atlas, I guess the Brotherhood.
Sure did. Trailing a bunch of recruits and new initiates they'd picked up along the way. Quite the sight to see, no lie. I was really glad I had something to show them when they got here. Looking to sign up? Or just curious? Well, either way, I guess it's not me you want to talk. Most of the fort's off limits to civilians, but if you're interested, he's very serious about...
A ver, un Tanaishen. Oh. Wow.
Real duties to attend to. The outer perimeter is still insecure, the provisions aren't properly stowed, and we're awash in hopefuls. I have no time to be babysitting civilians.
Your duties are what I say they are, Knight. Your objections are noted, but this is a direct order from your commanding officer. Help us put on a good face for the local people. We've just moved into their backyard. They're nervous. Show them we mean no harm.
Not now.
If you insist.
Not until these Brotherhood jerks listen.
There's nothing further. I'll have the completed report on your desk shortly.
I expect nothing less from you. As you were, Shin.
Paladin. If you're here with a request for the Brotherhood, Get in line. I don't have time for you right now.
¿Qué sangrón? Russell Dorsey sent me to talk to you. We haven't been introduced, so are you fighting with that officer?
Knight Daniel Shin, Brotherhood of Steel, first. You're not one of mine. Don't tell me you followed that automated program Taggarty's people left behind at Fort Defiance. I respect that you did that. That was a desperate measure on their part, and doesn't represent true brotherhood. You want to be one of us? You're gonna have to earn it. From living members, including me.
Mm.
That was a brotherhood matter, civilian, and none of your concern. Did he?
You seem pretty tightly wound. Do you ever unclench?
I'm not known by my initiates for tolerance. Persist in that tone and you will learn how much less. Initiate Dorsey is too trusting. But are you another aspirant to our order? If you mean that, then you are right. But if that's sarcasm, I recommend you stow it. Normally, I might stick you with it, but if you're there's something you could do for me that would help. We've had a number of civilians show up here at Fort Atwood. People are afraid. Civilian outreach is... If you're really interested in helping, save me. Do this right. Conduct yourself properly.
So basically, tengo que ser mandados. A ver, Sean Huckman.
Oh, can't even. All right, all right. Keep radiation levels nice. Some strange. The problem? Now I'm a peaceful man. I really am.
Sure wasn't little battle.
The armed thugs requisitioning the little I've managed to put together for myself. Never understood the raiders. I came here to give the Brotherhood a chance to make things right. Else maybe I go to crate. At least they don't pretend to be the good guy.
The efficiency of Brotherhood responds to this.
All right. Don't blow me off. They had the power armor, and they said they were Brotherhood. I'm a scavenger, mainly. Always been pretty good with a set of tools. I trade what I find. Listen, I don't have much. But with the Brotherhood pretends like they're noble, but then they... Raiders don't act like something they're not. And at least the gangs defend their own. Then tell them. And get them to do something about it.
I need to remind Scribe Valdez to retune my power.
Fort Atlas is in good hands. Knight Shin's trained us well.
Hey, hey! Hey! Yeah, you. You don't look like one of these Brotherhood yahoos. Names... I just told you, dummy. Tally Lane. Just a... Who, me? Nah. Shin?
So, ticket guns is what you're after. What's your storytelling? Tally, you're not a raider, are you?
What? Me? A raider? No, 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 no. Yeah, that's right. Now, all the talk in the area is about for self-defense. Why not? Oh, it's pretty scary. We'd sure feel a lot safer with some of those.
Something I can do for you.
Hey, you calling me a liar? I'll... Yeah.
Speak. Oh, yes. Something I can help you with?
I am waiting to speak with the
Brotherhood representative. I have no interest in small. The severe gentleman in the power armor, yes. Dr. Edgar Blackburn at your service. And what did Knight Shin want to know? I had heard that the Brotherhood possessed advanced technology. As a doctor and a scientist, this was of great interest. My research is always in need of equipment and material. I came to see if an arrangement could be made, but from what I can see of their operation, given the state of my fellow supplicants, I would hypothesize that their needs likely outweigh my own. Thank you.
Sol quiere materiales. Ella quiere pistolas. What do you want?
Well, now look at you. You with these steel brother fellas? I've been waiting a good spell to talk to them. Well, it's about time. I'd like to die of old age waiting on them. So, what? A fair trade's what I want. For the cause, they say. So, I reckon it's better to make a... In return, I want these steel boys and girls to keep raiders away from my farm. Fair enough.
Ah, y tú quieres protección. A ver qué más.
This is a security office. Have you finished the task I gave you? Good. Let's get this done. I have the list from their arrival. Give me the high-level overview. We are not mercenaries here to serve as guards for anyone. That's irrelevant. Enough about that.
Wow.
What's next? No. Listen to me. Moving on. Impossible. That sounds like something Paladin Romani would say. But what he believes is of no concern of ours. Our people did not rob it. Give me your next report. The Brotherhood is not a charity, and our mission does not cover providing civilians with equipment to pursue their personal interests unless... Then, you can peddle the snake oil somewhere else. The weight, they are rare either. And usually cause more harm than... That finishes your report. Against my initial judgment...
Wow, que sangrón. Doesn't want to help anybody.
You need to lose those soft civilian instincts. But I will make... Should you wish to join our ranks, I will not oppose your enlistment. I grant you permission. Go to our scribe belt. Be busy.
So let's go con Valdez, okay.
All this concrete places like a tomb.
My Twitch is spooky for life. Hi, Agus. Here, I'll type it in. That's my Twitch. A ver.
Building something big.
Oh! Wow, it was right there.
This is the armor. Scribe Valdez is upstairs at the workshop.
Okay, con Valdez.
Hello, civilian. I don't mean to be rude, but what exactly are you doing up here? Oh, a prospective initiate. Paladin Romani makes the call on new recruits, but the Knight and I have some influence.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
If you're interested, I can bring you along and put you to work. do a good job, and I'll send a rep.
Deal, you better not go back on your word. What is the mission? Okay, I'll do it,
Deal. Didn't even have to think about it, did you? Let me give you a quick rundown. Our new base is littered with old technology. But there's something. It's down in the bowels of this place. A part of Atlas that we've cornered.
You did? I'm not. Right now? I'm going alone. Or recently?
I'd like some backup. Any questions before we start?
A ver, any questions? No questions.
Great. Unfortunately, I need to finish up a few things. Head downstairs and I'll meet you in a bit. Let's talk.
Okay, a ver, ¿dónde voy? Thank you. I really appreciate it. I just started streaming too, so, but thank you. If you have Twitch, I'll follow you. Is it the one you're using with your username? Okay, I followed you back. Bye, Agus.
Good, you're here. So, how do you feel about reading comprehension? But enough about that. I'd like to get started. Let's head downstairs and see what we can turn out.
Wow, wrong pistola. Oh my gosh.
This must be Dr. Hanford, Alice's little scientist. We recovered some of his holotapes and logs in the initial sweep of the area. His even after the
The bad thing about exploding weapons is that you explode too. Okay. This is a waste of time. Saw that one coming. No, I need to fix all these weapons before I can continue. Okay, where can I pick some weapons?
What world has so much to teach us? I don't see it before. This looks like what we need. I think this is good. Let's talk for a sec. That should be enough to start. Let me take
a... Atlas decommissioner part.
So the project was in bad shape after all? I knew it sounded too good to be true. Wow, this is some serious...
I wonder what that one's gonna be.
That should be enough to start. Atlas decommission report.
Wow.
I guess you're right. There's only so much I can tell you, but I'll share what I feel is relevant. Atlas wasn't exactly an observatory before the war. That was just a front. The military conducted research here. Pretty advanced. Whoa. Looting? Everything of worth? Now, look. There's probably... The report mentioned that the machine's intake pump was under a lot of pressure. But finally, the lower core on this level should have a wiring box. Why don't we take a glance at that to get an idea? Should be a simple inspection. Take note of the details and we'll discuss how it goes after. Interesting.
Wow. How are you dying so fast? I hate rats. Okay. One more time. Did we? Did we really survive? Because I sure didn't. All right. All right. I just want that.
All right. Let's go over the inspection results. The diagnostics check revealed some issues. Flux disruption in the induction loop. Intake valves ruptured. And the ion focus. Ooh. Misaligned.
No. It certainly did. Last but not least. Yep. Okay. Well, sorry about the popcorns. But in general, you're handling yourself well. Nobody does, outside of a... If I'm going to recommend you the Paladin Romani, I need... If you can. I'm worried... There's the pressure. There's a lot I can... I want to take some... Each extraction... Any questions? Or are you ready to get started? I'm counting on you. Let's see what you can do.
Oh my gosh, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I thought of it. Can you pick up the induction coil up there on the machine coil? Doesn't sound good.
Great. No, I'll miss. Oh well. Practice makes perfect. Okay.
Thank you.
did you?
Whatever you did up there, the security system sure didn't like it. Now that that's over with, let me take a look. The pressure gauge looks like it's in the core. Yeah, the induction coil seems. And what is this? This is... None of the documents, none of the terminals said anything about this. The fuel of the... Project Atlas may be beyond our power to repair. I expected them. You were a big help. I'm here. She'll make the final call. I'm going back upstairs, if nothing else. Oh, I'm giving you access to my private terminal, too. It has all the logs we recovered. After what we just went through, I think you deserve to know more about Project Atlas. Thanks again for your help. And good luck with the path.